Last year, when I stood in front of you on this global stage, we made a commitment together that together we are a global community, that together we are an Actus. This vision could not be a reality without the dedication of our country leaders who have displayed the courage to make this happen. With their leadership, we are transforming ideas into action. We are applying our talents to impact as many lives as we can. The individuals that lead each of our Enactus country operations around the world are the same individuals who have helped Enactus become the globally recognized entity that it is today. At this time, I invite each country leader to please join me on stage. Each and all of you, please come up. Now they're on stage, give them a big round of applause. They are my friends and they are my heroes. Tonight I have the honor of awarding one country leader with the Jack Shoemaker Leadership Award. Before I announce this year's winner, I'd like to ask the Shoemaker family to join me on stage to assist with this presentation. I thought if I'm giving out the Jack Shoemaker Award, I should have the Shoemaker family do it. So Jack's wife of many years, Melba Shoemaker, please join me. Jack's son, who he was very proud of, Daniel, please join me on stage. This award goes to the individual who has led their organization to achieve the highest overall country index. This index is a measure we use to evaluate the quality and sustainability of each Enactus country operation. While it's based on the overall success of the operation as a whole, it is a direct result of that country leader's effectiveness. This year, Enactus Kazakhstan dramatically increased the scope of their program as they involved 6 new big regions of the country, dramatically increased the number of universities from 22 to 39, and increased the number of students by doubling the number. They also doubled their number of competing teams to 28 and brought in 6 new partners and 1 World Cup sponsor, the first World Cup sponsor from Central Asia, SAT and Company. I am pleased to present this year's Jack Shoemaker Leadership Award to our country leader from Kazakhstan, Albina Yursanova. As our country leaders leave the stage, please give them one more round of applause to send them off. Thank you. Before we move on to the presentation of the World Cup, I want to recognize each team that competed in the final round this afternoon.